Go bandit mode all the way.
Wait. Why would you blow? We're defense, right?
Security. Blow all the walls.
Okay, so take a shotgun character, blow all the walls. Gotcha. Let's do this.
Did you just die?
Huh?
No, I just got really close to my mic and hate it.
Gotcha.
I mean, if that's your fetish, that's cool, man.
Wait.
Tastes like metal.
Oh, right, it's the in-game people. I'm just not used to in-game people actually being as loud as Discord or Mumble.
And as high quality.
I could never tell the quality because it was always at like 10% volume. I didn't have a problem understanding when people were, you know, like made sure to boost their mic and yell into it. And then I could hear them. Even then they were soft, at least I could tell. Okay, armor down. Armor down. Wait, I thought we were gonna blow holes in every wall. What are we?
Not the outer.
Okay, not the externals. Okay.
Did you know that Mute is the youngest of all of the operators?
I did not know that.
He's only 28 years old. Did you know that Thatcher is 68?
Seems a bit old.
I'm afraid he'll die of heart stroke.
They just broke that hatch where I marked. They're coming from there. Look out, Typhus, they're on both sides.
Okay.
Yeah, just get out of there.
Alright, you're going back up.
They're breaking something above us? Probably coming back stairs again. They just threw a flash over here.
Careful, that one blew. They blew that wall. Top of it.
Great.
My god, my aim is fucking shit.
It's okay.
He's at the stairs in the opposite
There's
building.
Thanks, Typhus.
For what? I didn't hear you.
Hello!
Who shot? Thank you! Who shot him, then?
I just wanted to say hello.
Oh!
He's to the north.
I don't know where he is! I'm scared!
Ash was on the building with the fucking, I don't know, picking on Ash and
I. I can barely see. I'm like, fucking...
Don't peek!
Don't peek it, boys. It's got a minute left.
Can't see shit, sir.
Don't worry about cameras, I got cameras. I'm calling up to you.
Okay.
Down to 15 seconds. Time expires in 10 seconds.
He's gonna have to rush.
5 seconds left. One friendly operator remaining.
Live!
No!
All friendlies have been neutralized.
No way.
She took two shotguns. That was kind of...
How much HP?
She must have had none, but still, she shouldn't be able to survive that.
Well, someone with light armor like that, she had like 65% HP when I shot her, so...
Yeah, that's kind of bullshit then. Anyway, good try, everyone.
You lost that?
Yeah. Well, Ash just, like, murdered everyone left. That's what happened. That's what Ash does. Oh, I see Thief's text message now. Okay, cool.
Locate the biohazard container.
The drone on a roof thing is always weird. You just spawn your drone on the roof.
How'd the drone get up there? My drone spawned on the second floor. Help, my drone has fallen. It can't get up.
No, 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 no.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
They got jammers.
10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Okay, I'll go blow up the reinforced walls. Two holes in the reinforced walls coming. Run around to the other side. What? The other side walls aren't reinforced at all? That's kind of weird.
Goddamn Twitch.
Blow them up anyway. Coming, Typhus.
Light up the flying stairs.
Oh, crap, no! I couldn't save you, Tyth. I'm sorry.
Get him?
No. He's fast.
The room on the right.
He got me.
Well, that saved your ass. Go down the stairs, not up.
Okay. Oh, too late.
Four last operator standing.
Don't ever take off your scope. It's too useful.
Where's Foley?
You can make holes in the wall with your gun, your log, if you want.
That's just the wall. it's gonna be taking that.
You can make more holes.
Yeah, you can make a hole bigger.
You got enough ammo. Nice job, everyone. Good teamwork. By just going nuts, you distracted them. And then Bob just snuck up on him. Worked out beautifully. Okay. Okay, are we still doing the shotgun thing?
No, we're just trying to kill them.
Okay, no more shotgun holes and everything then. I hope we don't have to defend Weed Room. Or the upstairs of Weed Room.
Because you said it. You know that, right?
Yeah, it's my fault. Armor down.
Hey, you need to calm down, sir.
It's packaging room.
Hold the fight the wall!
Two people don't have the t-shirts.
5 seconds remaining. 5 seconds to insertion. Op-4 drone has found a biohazard container. Op-4 has located the biohazard container.
Ash just blew a hole here, I don't know why. Blackbeard got me. I guess I know why Ash blew that corner hole.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Like, I'm not even peeking.
Good job, though. They just killed the people in the room.
I'm still in the room.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
But they're in the room too now.
Stop the hostage from securing the biohazard container.
Nice.
Let me have this.
Scanning.
I want this ace.
Find these fire.
You actually smoked alpha voltage.
Wait,
because the smoke went through the wall because it was off.
I didn't even know the smoke actually hurt something.
Yep, it does. It also hurts the hostage and will in fact kill the hostage.
I know it has hostage.
But yeah, it hurts all friendlies. Even the ones who wear masks, because I don't know why.
Oh god, stairs, top floor.
Kill Typhus in the room.
To the right, down the hallway.
One friendly remaining.
They just killed Alpha from the window.
Protect the biohazard container.
Nice.
Nice job, you saved us.
I really wish I could have gotten that ace.
I was like, oh god, oh god.
Oh man, you got the ash.
I learned how to aim halfway through that firefight.
For some reason, ash wasn't hitting you. Good job. Oh. Top floor.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Can't play, Pete.
10 seconds to go.
We got valve cams on the corner of the stairs.
In 5 seconds.
Or maybe not. She
might
have known the location. You saw it.
No. Back down. Down.
That stupid fucking nigger!
What?
What?
So who said the racism?
Nigger!
It's the guy who died? Yeah, the guy who died.
God damn it. Fucking I couldn't even see it.
Come on, I'm shooting at him.
Stay back. Going live.
Okay, you've got some new holes to shoot through. Look out, someone's trying to snipe you, E24.
Down to one friendly.
Sorry, I got sniped by Rook. What? Seriously? I guess that's one way to resolve Fletcher kick. Just kick yourself. Maybe I should have gone there. I don't know.
To locate the biohazard container.
You guys hearing signal jammers?
Yeah.
Not packaging. Not weed room.
Second flute, football apartment. Second floor.
Yep, yep.
5 seconds.
So under the green room, the blue one?
Location of
first floor? I'll go look for breakable walls. Not seeing any reinforced walls. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! One of them went right outside. I didn't even get the warning. He went outside from here. Nothing. No reinforced walls.
God damn it. Somebody kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me.
I can't. I'm
one friendly operator remaining.
Oh, I'm dead. Wait, it's not here? It's there, right? They got me. Good try, everyone. Wait, we never even found it, did we? Huh. We just assumed it was the blue area, huh. What else can it be if it's not packaging, weed, blue room, or green room? Hmm. Okay, thanks for playing. See you next time.